Hey, Scott Becker here with Metal Cloak. We're gonna install the Metal Cloak front lower control arm skid plates to protect the vulnerable lower struts of the Ford Bronco 6G. Before we do this, let's go to metalcloakinstructions.com and print out the instructions and read completely through them. Once we understand what we're getting into and we're certain we have the necessary tools and skills, we can start in on the installation. Now let's go down to the shop and get started. Our Bronco is already in a safe location and ready to be worked on, so we're gonna unbox the contents and verify that all the parts listed on the instruction page are accounted for before taking anything apart. Looks like we're good to go. The pieces we will be installing are located right here under the vehicle. Now we'll start by removing the factory front lower control arm nuts from the two lower strut studs with an 18mm socket. Place the control arm skid plate on the bottom of the front lower control arm and loosely reinstall the factory nuts. Install the upper bracket between the A-arm with the carriage bolts facing upwards and tighten the nylock nuts with a 9/16 wrench. Note the footage shows the A-arm without the skid plate attached to better display the upper bracket mounting location. Make sure all hardware is fully tightened. Now that we're done, all there is to do is to go out and enjoy your Bronco with the added protection. To learn more, visit us at metalcloak.com. Metal Cloak, it's your Bronco, only better.